Good afternoon, guys. Shave today is going to be Dovo tortoise, 5/8. This razor was sent to me by a chap in the UK called Matt, who said he's had this since 2009, and although he can get it shaveable, he says it just feels like it could do a bit more oomph. And he says, would I like to try out one of my convex edges on these razors? So that's what I've done. I've concaved the bevel using a convex 3K, then a slightly convex 8K Norton, and then finished on the black art flat as usual. Bevel's looking fine. You can see where the convex concave part is, the difference in the apex to the bottom of the bevel. So hopefully this shave's better than what he's been getting. And likes it, so just gonna get lathered up with some Mitchell's wool fat. Okay. Just gonna use a synthetic brush today. I like Mitchell's wool fat, but even though the lather's not that thick from it, but it's good for the skin. Synthetic brush for this is because it may work better. Oh, that's nice enough. Yeah, it's not as dense as the other shapes I've got. You still get a good shave from this. Very light soap this is. Right, that's about as good as I can get it. Let's see how this shaves. Yeah, definitely likes body. I'm hoping this, anyway, let's go. Oh, that's lovely, that is. That's nice, nice. Oh, yeah. Smooth as butter, that matter. Thank you. to be quite quick with that because it does dry up quick, this Mitchell's wool. Yeah, it's a nice soap, but I don't think it's as nice as the other Ariston soaps that I've actually got. Just dries out too quick, you don't get the cushion with it. That razor shave's okay, so it's fine. It's nice soap though, it feels nice. Across the green. Keeping a really flat angle with this, it seems to be more comfortable. Not really a massive fan of Dovo razors, but they are. I've got better razors. That's not bad at all, not bad at all. Let's try against the grain. It's got a nice, nice forgiving edge. There's plenty of soap left in that brush. Against the grain. Side. That's that. Yeah, good shave. Keep a nice low angle on that mat, and that shave's fine. Just going to do a cold splash now. Oh, it's warm in here. Soaps, it does dry out a little bit too fast, so you have to be quick. But when you're used to that, such as like your Sterlings and your MCDs and even tobacco, you just get that bit more body to your lather than what you do with Mitchells. And using a straight razor, you do need a good slick lather. Right, let's see if it stings. No sting whatsoever on that. Absolutely nothing. That's as if your skin hadn't been shaved. Right, that's that. Thanks for watching, and I'll get this razor sent off to you soon, mate, and you can see what you think of it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.